your faith. That is, there's no any man, there's no strong man of God anywhere. You see why I expose every truth. I will tell you this is how it works. You can come on Sunday now, you write your prayer point, you hold it, Father, I want to marry. You look at Jesus, looking unto him, the author and the finisher. I will explain these things on Sunday. And I will, series by series, I don't teach what God, Holy Ghost has not taught me. I don't preach what any man preach. I want to use this precious time and this very medium to emphasize on what Sunday will be. Many of us have been taking this for granted. If you really know what ARC is all about, if you know what ARC is all about, you should know that whenever it's an ARC service, it's indeed a medium to have an encounter with Jesus directly. By the grace of God, on Sunday, I'll be teaching you many things that you are yet to know. Jesus, our master, metamorphosized into different things, which I will be explaining, teaching you. That Jesus you know is God. That Jesus you know is Angel Michael. That Jesus you know is Methuselah. That Jesus you know is Cherubim. That Jesus you know is the Ark of God. So I will be teaching you so many things, how he metamorphosized, how, why he told Abraham, before you I was. I will be teaching you so many things that you should know. Like in the book of Mark, once you see Mark 15, you will see from verse 37 to 38, when Jesus breathed his last, what happened? And Jesus cried out with a loud voice and breathed his last. 38. Then the veil of the temple was torn in two from top to bottom. That was what gave us access. Access. Jesus is the presence of God. He carries God's presence. Jesus is the accessibility to the temple. And the ark also was also a medium to give them access for the veil to be torn. In the book of Exodus 26, 33 to 34, and you shall hang the veil from the clubs. Then you shall bring the ark of the testimony in there behind the veil. The veil shall be a divider for you between the holy place and the most holy. You shall put the mercy seat, this is the mercy seat, upon the ark of the testimony in the most high. God always manifests himself on the ark. Jesus is the only intermediary for God to manifest himself. The ark is there to give us access for the veil to be torn from top to bottom in the Old Testament. While in the New Testament, he manifested as flesh. And when he breathed the last, the veil was torn and they had access also. There are so many things to be lectured on Sunday. And by the grace of God, many of you will ask, how the ark? What is it made of? In Exodus 25, from verse 10 to 22, you will see how God described it, how it will be built. He described anything, you can share it into two. He said, and they shall make an ark of acacia wood. Look at it here. 2.5 cubits shall be its length, 1.5 cubits its what? Its weight. And what? And 1.5 cubits its height. And you shall overlay it with what? Pure gold. It shall be pure gold. Inside and out, you shall overlay it. And you shall make on it a what? A molding of gold all round, around. You shall cast 4 wings of gold from it and put them in it. 4 corners, 2 rings shall be on one side and 2 rings on the other side, which you can see the rings there. And you shall make pole of acacia wood and overlay them with gold. You shall put the pole into the rings on the side of the ark, that the ark may be carried. The poles shall be in the ring of the ark. They shall not be taken from it. And you shall put into the ark the testimony which I will give you. You shall make a mercy seat. This is a mercy seat. And this mercy seat is of pure gold. 2.5 cubits shall be its length, and 1.5 cubits its width. And you shall make 2 cherub. What is this cherub? This cherub is Christ. This cherub is Michael. This cherub is Gabriel. I will show you on Sunday, biblical. There are only but 4 cherub God created. Raphael, cherub Raphael, cherub Lucifer, cherub Michael, cherub Gabriel. Now, Gabriel was the one being sent that Michael is coming. Gabriel was the one that came and told Mary, Michael, the chief priest, is coming. I will explain this to you. Cherub are angel wings. The only angel that has the face of a bird and leg as a lion and wings. You see them in Revelation. I will teach you so many things. Are you getting me here now? So if you understand what this is, in Revelation 11 from verse 19, this is the only thing sitting at the right hand of God. He said, then the temple of God was opened in heaven, and the ark of his covenant was seen in his temple. In the temple of God, this is what was there. And there was lightning, nothing, thundering, and earthquake, and great hails. If ark is what is sitting at the right hand of God, then where is Christ? I will teach you so many things. Now, why am I teaching you this? So that your faith will come alive, so that you understand what to write. Please, don't joke with this very privilege. I came to this ark today. I was crying, looking for help. Let me shock you. Pay attention. So that everything happens, people say, magic, magic, magic. Are you dependent? There's no magic. Pay attention. I was to give 2 million naira today for door. There is no way. I have all the money we gather, we have sent it for these very machines. The one in came instead is different from the one we are buying. Maybe when I came to this ark, I held this ark. What you believe in a thing is what that you believe will give to you. Stop playing Christianity. You see, that's why sometimes when you see little people, when men of God mess themselves, people underrate them. That is why I keep my integrity, and you come here, you receive, and you go. Stop saying, let me, if I don't get today, tomorrow I will get. No, my own is today and today. If I don't get today, I will get that. That is, you must come with that faith. Stop playing Christianity with religion. If it's working for me, what is happening? I heard this very, please, those of you outside country, make sure you write all your, don't joke, write, this is the testimony. Send this starting from today, tomorrow, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, then it will be here. Not on Sunday, you'll start sending prayer points. Make sure you email it and they print it out. Are you watching me on YouTube, Facebook, wherever you're watching me from? Because everyone will climb the altar, and you, have you asked yourself why bad people will climb here? Pass. Once they pass to the ark, they conceive. Poor pass, they get money. Why are you not making it? No man of God keep ark if you're not righteous. It will strike you. Ark is God. You can't help God. Those that tried to help him died. Whether you make it gold or no gold, as long as you pronounce it ark, what you call your dog is what your dog will represent. So that you people should know what to write on Sunday. Don't pity God. He has the capacity blessings. I heard the ark. I said, God, that's me. I'm not ashamed to say what I want. God, I need 2 million. And I left. And immediately, all of you know one man they call Baba Yaro, the one in Kwarafa that traveled to Dubai. Those of you that know me, you know, I saw the shop to him, 1999. And he took the shop, sold to somebody. He didn't give me the money. I gave him the document. He sold the shop, traveled to Makkah. And when he traveled to Makkah, from there, he entered Dubai. 25 years. I didn't see him. People said, I should go and lock his father. I said, I won't do it. I said, my God will fight for me. That's the only thing I said. And I left business. And when he started cutting in contact to get, because he saw me on air, he called and he got me and we discussed. He said, Eze, can you Akwari, please, sorry. That is not his intention. This is the only medium he can use to go. He said, please, you know he bought that shop for me, 200,000. I said, yes. He said, I should send him my account. The account he saw on the screen, is it the church account? I said, that church account, let me give you my own account. I give him George Eze, which we also see here, First Bank. And before you know it, I saw a lot. And when I saw it, it was 2 million naira. He said, the volume of that 200,000 naira 25 years ago should be 2 million now. Now, he sent the 2 million exactly what I asked before Jesus. Jesus gave it to me. And I send it to Shadrach immediately for the doors. Is there any magic you see anywhere? My faith is here. So if your faith here, you receive. No man can give you virtue. You draw virtue. This one you're running from prayer house to prayer house, you will tire. That's the truth. Where your faith, that is, there's no any man, there's no strong man of God anywhere. You see why I expose every truth. I will tell you this is how it works. You can come on Sunday now, you write your prayer point, you hold it, Father, I want to marry. You look at Jesus, looking unto him, the author and the finisher. I will explain these things on Sunday. And I will, series by series, I don't teach what God, Holy Ghost has not taught me. I don't preach what any man preach. I preach what Holy Ghost teach me. So for me to use time, because I know I will not have time to finish what he has lectured me on the ark. Prepare yourself, write it. That is why today I want to teach you a message titled, How Can I Get a Written Vengeance from God? I wrote a letter to God. You saw it in the Bible, in Zechariah, in Exodus, in Numbers. A man wrote a letter to God. And someone can say, how can you write a letter to God? God is invisible. God is smoke. I told you the way he speak to me. He entered through my nostril and used me to show men his ability. He come out. I don't know if you are getting me. He wanted to make you and I to be like cherub before sin took us out. He now put Michael and Gabriel on the tree of life and drove men out of the Garden of Eden. There are so many things you should understand which will be emphasized on. So you cannot write this, your argument, your prayer point, and come boldly in the throne of grace and put, friends, I don't need you. I don't need friends. I don't need my mother. I don't need my wife. I don't need my father. I only need this thing, and it's working for me. For 13 years, I've been ranting. People will come, look at my son. They will only help me. Only one, 50,000. Only one, 100,000. You know they finish? You learn it. Get this thing. Let your faith build. Without faith, it is impossible to please God. Follow man of God, bah. Lick in bum bum. Lick in yash. You are wasting your time. It is your faith. Go to Harvard doctor, you will tire. Those that go to Harvard doctor, it is their faith that gives them what they're looking for. It's not the Harvard doctor. Gods. Harvard doctor, they call gods. Learn it. So if you are coming here, you come with faith. Don't turn from man. We'll continue. You see the way they talk. You will see there's no man of God talking this way. I want you to excel more than me. It's giving me concern.